to party in your pool, you know.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship.
Spent a decade atop WWE with the accolades to prove it. He's held the Intercontinental, the U.S., the WWE, and the Universal titles, each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era. Well, this gentleman wanted to step foot on the island of relevancy.
Well, here he is, and I promise it's going to take everything he has if he wants to make it off the island.
He is the Tribal Chief, the most dominant champion of this era. Tribal Chief has participated in some of the biggest matches we have ever seen,
including an absolutely unforgettable SummerSlam main event.
The first last man standing match in SummerSlam history.
Just one of countless memorable moments in the incredible career of Roman Reigns.
And the scary part is, Saxton, the Tribal Chief is nowhere near finished.
Introducing the challenger from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin' Rollins! And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Champion,
It is the richest prize our industry has to offer. This is the WWE Championship. And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Smart strategy, attack the knee.
He takes control. The champ avoiding a one count.
Not yet.
Now hooking him up. Face buster. Impressive reversal on Rollins. That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
As annoying as he can be, it's very tough to overstate Seth Rollins' in-ring skill level. Corey, is there any particular weakness in his game that you think could be exploited in this one?
Physically, no. But Rollins' strength ultimately comes from his confidence. So if you persist long enough, you'll fluster him, and that's where the confidence will shatter.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Things are getting risky. This will not end well.
Nasty! The hardest part of the ring. Many a match has turned on that kind of contact with the apron. This could be a key moment in this contest. Seth Rollins just getting dismantled.
And Reigns is holding nothing back against Rollins.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Ooh, he gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Roman turning up the pressure and the heat there.
Insulting.
He's reaching under the ring for anything useful. And now thrown back into the ring. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
What are you waiting for? Get back in there.
You tell him, Saxton.
Phew, that was close.
Textbook jumping clothesline.
Oof.
Unparalleled intensity from the big dog.
He's been annoyingly persistent, and now we're seeing a hell of a lot less confidence from Rollins than we used to.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Face first! However you feel about Seth Rollins, he knows how to get the crowd going. Brings down a hammer to turn the tide.
But it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Punch connects. Neck breaker. Not in the hard way. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Reigns just bludgeoning his opponent in the corner. Battering clotheslines.
This is what you call high risk, high reward. Watch out! What an elbow drop! Ooh! Now hooking him up. Face first.
Driven down.
Escapes with a knee to the gut.
Hooks it up.
Oh.
Falcon Arrow. We know what Seth has in store for an old brother here.
Spear! The champion had every move scouted except their own.
Looking for the victory. A kick out. Oh, my God.
The champ is in shock. Thought the challenger could not survive that unconventional attack.
How often do you see Seth Rollins come up that short, that close? He's got to be livid right now.
Rollins connects in the corner. And a springboard.
What a stop. The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Oh, my God.
I'm absolutely stunned at this
moment. New champion. He breaks the ref's count before two.
Kicking out now sends a very clear message.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oh, he caught the chin.
Yeah,
Grabs their opponent by the ankles.
That might be it.
So hopefully this will be a short trip outside. And he tosses him back in now.
Desperation becomes a factor. Time to pull out all the stops.
What a counter by Rollins.
With that, Rollins has opened up an opportunity to keep Roman off balance. Seth Rollins may be looking.
Knee strike to the face. Rollins lining it up. Here it comes. Seth Rollins with a massive stop.
Gonna see a new champ.
Try to end it.
What a display of stamina. The champ showing they're truly worthy of this title.
But things might.
Rollins lining it up.
Stop! We can have a new champion.
The cover.
One, two, three. WWE Universe, Seth Rollins' championship reign.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, Seth Freakin' Rollins!
A brutal loss for our now former champion. safe to say things did not go to plan here tonight.
Yeah.